Hey guys, Crystal Thompson here for Unity. Today I have a beautiful layered watercolor embossed card. We're going to be using the Obsessively Grateful Leaves. It's a beautiful set of leaves and they're quite large. For the sentiment, we are using A Ray of Fall and I have it ready on my acrylic block. You're going to need a set of watercolor markers, some watercolor paper, regular paper, gray cardstock, some Nouveau embellishments, and white embossing powder. We are going to begin by embossing the Array of Fall stamp sentiment with the embossing ink, and we're going to cover that up with the white embossing powder, and then we're going to heat set with our heat gun, trim it up, and set aside. Now, I have heat embossed the leaf from the Obsessively Grateful, and then I hand cutted it. Then using watercolor markers, I am doing an array of three colors. It's like a maroon, an orange, and a green. And then I'm adding these all to the center. I'm grabbing my watercolor brush and brushing it all over. And it's going to mix into this beautiful fall color array. And as you can see, the watercolor is going to go through that embossing, and the embossing is going to kind of resist that watercolor, and it's just going to be quite pretty. We're going to do several of these guys, so when we start putting our card together, we're going to place that white cardstock over the gray, and then I'm going to be using an array of flat adhesive, so we have a roller, and then we're going to be using foam adhesive to place the ones on the front. So that one had foam adhesive. I'm going to place little two-sided foams onto the other one, so then we're going to have a set of leaves, and then we're going to place that beautiful leaf that we had colored. So you saw the technique for it, and I really love this. It's a super easy way to create a soft look, and then you have all those beautiful colors. It looks really natural. Going to bump that up just to the top a little bit so it's not hanging out from the card base, and then we're going to set the sentiment right over that. We're going to embellish with some clear gray Nouveau drops. These are transparent, so when they dry, they're going to be completely clear with a little hint of gray. So I'm going to finish this up. I'm going to turn my card over, and guys, that does it. Thank you so much for joining me on this watercolor resist card using some Unity stamps. Thank you so much.